Are you anxiously awaiting the return of your weekend sport? Well, there's light at the end of this COVID tunnel. If you want some hot tips so that when your sport's back, you're on top of your game and you can hit the ground running, then this short video's for you. I'm Matt. I'm a sports nut and physiotherapist. Now, the winter sporting season may have been slightly delayed, but let's make sure that as they start to loosen up those restrictions, you're ready for play. Listen in to these hot tips so that you can get back on the park and perform at your peak. The first big thing we're going to talk about has to do with general fitness. If you haven't been keeping up your baseline fitness, then not only will you be behind the pack when sport does start, but you'll also be at risk of developing injuries. Get to the park and start to do some running. Start it slow and then build it up. We're lucky in the inner west, we've got the Bay Run, so I suggest going down there and doing some interval training, where you start doing some walking and some jogging splits, building it up to sprint work, improving your endurance and your fitness. Try and be a little bit sport specific and sports focused, perhaps start running with a ball, a netball or a footy perhaps. If you want some help organising your general running program, click on the link below and I'm happy to help you out. Next comes strength. Gyms are closed, so what kind of strength and conditioning are you doing? When training with your team, you're normally doing a whole bunch of things. You're doing push-ups, squats, lunges, core work, but with no team training, this has probably gone straight out the window too. It's really important, not only for performance, that you have good baseline strength, but again, this is super important for injury prevention. The real risk comes when you start to get flogged at training or actually make it onto the park or court, but then you don't have the muscle strength or endurance, so end up tearing a muscle. Then, the delay back to sport isn't from the coronavirus, you need to do all that rehab to get back on track. Again, if you need some help with appropriate exercises or even some strength testing using our awesome AXIT strength testing system, then click on the link and we'll help you work out what you need to do. The other thing that I see every pre-season is that many people haven't fixed their old niggles or injuries from when they last played. I think a lot of people will be in this boat. See, the coronavirus has brought an abrupt halt to the world as we knew it. Many people couldn't do their gym rehab as gyms were closed, and most people went into full lockdown, not doing the physio treatment that they'd normally undertake to sort out those niggles and injuries. With time, their symptoms may have started to settle down, but the underlying cause of injury, the strength deficits that occur through the injury, and the biomechanics, they don't just magically change. Although pain will often go away, unless you've completed the right rehabilitation, movement continues to be limited, even just that little bit. Strength and muscle control don't entirely return, and compensation patterns, although very subtle, they're going to remain. This can be a major problem. Unless these things are assessed and then managed appropriately, then unfortunately, you'll only get back to sport very temporarily, as pain and injury will most certainly return. But the good news is this doesn't have to be you. With a comprehensive physio consultation, we can assess your movement patterns, your strength, your muscle control, and with the right targeted treatment, we can not only eliminate pain and injury, but actually improve your performance. So, when you get back to sport and it does restart, you are crushing it. Sound like a good idea? Click on the link and we'll get started. Now, for listening this long, I'd like to do one better for you. You mention this video when you book in, and you can get this expert physio initial consultation for a cool $39. Let's make the most of the upcoming sporting season and eliminate pain and injury before they even start. Book in via the link below, and we'll see you in the clinic soon.